My greatest hope is that it will always remain like it is right now, or even better, and not to be constrained or be taken over by a particular group or government.